Okay, I know this is unrelated as heck, but people with Down syndrome are adorable as heck. I cannot even describe how adorable they are.